Good morning, friends. Welcome back. Thanks again for joining me, Flawless. Level 48, Worgen Druid, just sitting in the bank in Stormwind City. And we're going to continue on with more PvP action. So, let's sign up. Random epic. And I'll see you on the other side. Stay tuned. Okay, so first cab off rank is a random epic. I'm going to do Winter Grasp. No? What's happening? Is it about to start? Looks like it is. Need to maybe just modify this a little bit. Not sure where to put this. Might just stretch it out over here. There we go. That's the team. So, what to do? Let's have a look. We should get out of here and get down to the south. Start getting ready to knock down some towers. Oh, we can't leave yet. Got a minute to go. Alright, well, in saying that, I think in the old days you could get out of the fort and get ready to prepare yourself for the battleground before it started. Got a bunch of healers. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Got a tank. Got some hunters. Lots of hunters. I'm not seeing much in the way of health with a lot of these players. Quite low health. Anyway. Onwards. An incredibly bad internet connection this morning for some reason. I guess we're going to head down here, capture this workshop, sunken ring, I guess. Or it'll turn up shortly. Here they come. If I can keep heaps alive. Healing an entire battleground. Keep an eye on my own health. Thanks. It's very hard with the bad internet. Don't know what's happening with it this morning. Just doesn't. Maybe someone's standing on the pipe. Seems to be doing okay here. Holding back the hordes. Let's keep that guy alive if we can. Nope, not gonna happen. Hunter alive. Death Knight. The longer we hold off the attack here, the longer it'll take them. Keep that Warlock alive. Yikes, I'm out of mana. Should have grabbed a, what do you call it? Someone coming from behind here. Go stealth. What I really need to do is just get away from the crowds a bit and get some mana into me. Here come the hordies. Thanks. They'll escape this. So here's one of the towers. I don't have the siege engine. Just going to hang out here with this guy. Blast him. Shooting their siege engine. As long as he's distracted with me. I wish that siege engine would just keep going. Not mess around fighting the other one. Let's bring this guy over here. Blast him off the edge. I got killed there. Not to worry. I feel like I did something helpful. Now. To go next. Lots of options. Okay, my internet connection seems to have repaired. Bring down those towers. We bring down the towers. The battle is over faster. Oh, that's a mega siege engine. be exploded. Good stuff. Is that a mage table for me? Sure is. That's great. Some funny names. Airbrush. Try and keep them alive. Good idea just to sort of hang back a little bit. Into the front line. Fill this guy up a bit. Stay back here. Heal this druid. Someone's coming for me now. Some Lordies. Lord Hunter over there, blasting me. Need some mana. Taking a quick opportunity for a drink. Okay. Healing up. My peeps. Wow, they've broken through one of the walls. Here we go. Much better. Can I get something? Demolisher? No? Help the tower crew. I feel like we're not doing that well here. We should be onto these towers so quickly. It's taken ages. weeks. Those guys hit pretty hard. So we have one more tower, I think. The tower's almost down. Just this tower here. Shadow site. Let's head over there. What a cool mount, spider mount. Okay, a bit of a battle going on up here at this workshop. Some mage tables, for some reason, everywhere. Heal up, team. Someone in here. Okay, may as well go to the tower and help out at the tower. They're breaking through the base. There's no one really at the base to defend. Oh, we did it. We knocked the tower down. Okay, so that means there's only 5 minutes remaining. Let's head up to this workshop. And Zerg this workshop. Should be okay. Well, we can destroy their siege engines too. Here we go. Keep out of sight here, I don't want to get blasted by the horde. Stand under here. Out of sight. Get a bird's eye view, zoom out a little bit. Okay, we've taken the workshop. That makes it harder for them now to make siege engines. Now we just need to get up there and blow their siege engines up, and they'll lose. think they've got enough time to build new engines. It's just my opinion. Let's get in here. Nice. This is really where we have to defend, I think. Minutes to go. Let's grab one of these. Where shall I go? I don't think they've actually got any siege engines, so probably doesn't really matter too much. This wall, look at this. I've almost got through this. Got 1 minute to go. Stealth. Smashing their workshop. Stay back. Everyone's in siege engines. No one to heal. There we go, there's someone. Snowballs, ageless. Okay, game over. Let's have a look at the stats. Did most of the killing. Let's have a look at the healing. Didn't do too bad with the healing, and so on. Hey, well, friends, I think I'm going to take a break. It was quite an exciting battleground, actually. Come back and join me again for another one. Leave comments, like, and subscribe. Bye for now.